Hello everyone, welcome back to Persona 3 Reload. So, last time we left off, we fought Chihiro and she sadly died to save Jubei's life. So, right now what we're doing today, we're gonna go and do some daily activities. Is it we take it to work at the movie theaters, looks like it. Over here. Yeah. Yeah, work part time here. Okay, we're gonna go work at part time again at a cafe. Career Experience Week will take place over the next 4 days. Iotoi Strip Mall, Wild Duck Burger.
Good morning. Everyone who's in the internship program, please follow me to the back entrance. We'll provide you all with uniforms. Once everybody's dressed, we'll get to work.
For the next 4 days, I'll be helping out with cleaning. I work hard to get used to the job.
When you're done there, could I ask you to take the trash out?
Has ever seen Tomochika is in front of the restaurant?
Oh, hey. Morning. You look good in that uniform. Forgot you chose this place too.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, just psyching myself up to prepare for the internship. I mean, being on time is like the bare minimum job requirement, right? Guess my prospects are looking pretty grim. I overslept like hell. Oh, damn it! Oh, I really screwed this one up. Coming in late on my first day, they're gonna be so pissed. I know a guy who works here. He said the manager's a real hard ass. Man, I really don't want to go in now. What do?
Let's go together.
You'll come apologize with me? Dude, you're the best, man. No, wait. Even if you back me up, I can't just tell them I overslept. Wait a minute. I could just pretend I was here all along. Put on a uniform and stroll in like nothing happened. I'll just say my stomach wasn't feeling so good and I was in the bathroom this whole time. So, please. Do me a solid. Grab me one of those uniforms and bring it out here. I'll treat you to any food you want. You can look at my homework, so please.
Fine.
Dude, for real? I owe you my life, man. Just hop on in there and grab it real quick. If you hide it under your shirt, nobody...
Oh, there you are. Working hard. Seriously? Why do I get stuck having to supervise 2 classes worth of students? I'm suddenly the young and spry teacher when it's convenient. Sorry, I shouldn't be complaining to students. In any case, it looks like you two are doing just... Hey, Tomochika, why are you still dressed like that? Wait a minute, don't tell me.
Well, you see, I may have slightly overslept.
Are you kidding me? How many times did I tell you all to be here not a minute late?
Jeez.
First someone skipping out, and now this? Why does it always have to be my class?
What? Somebody skipped out? Well, that's just terrible. Talk about a failure of a human being. So, who was it?
Don't you grin at me like you found a friend. More importantly, I sure hope you called to let them know you were going to be late.
Well, you see, I guess my schedule just didn't line up, so...
Always call first when you're running late. It's common sense. Ugh, I'm definitely getting a talking to later. You're going to go apologize, right now.
Wait, now? I need to gather my thoughts first and,
And what exactly do you mean by that? You're not trying to find some way of getting out of this, are you? Are you even aware of all the trouble you could have caused? You left the team short-staffed. The manager's probably worried. If this were a real job, you'd be fired on the spot. Now, go in there and apologize. Be ready to accept whatever punishment you get.
Yes, ma'am.
You're right by yourself?
Not even in the slightest, but I'm the one who got myself into this.
If it makes you this upset, you shouldn't have been late in the first place. Remember, when you apologize, try to explain how you'll improve for next time. It reflects on you better. And no excuses. Make sure you really mean it. You got that?
Makes sense. Well, here I go. See you later.
Guess I should go put in an apology from my side as well. Oh, by the way, have you heard anything from Iori?
Oh, the worst one's scared. Why?
Well, if you haven't heard anything, it's fine. But if he's playing hooky, there's gonna be hell to pay. He has no idea how much trouble he's causing me. Tell him he'd better at least call out next time. Anyway, I'll be going now. Put on a big smile and show them how much you love working service jobs.
I continue my work for the afternoon. Tomochika wasn't chilled out too badly, but he worked the rest of the shift in silence. My first day of leadership concluded, I returned to the dorm. Whoa. Idoro Stream Mall Wild Duck Burger. I think I'm starting to get the hang of working here.
Oh, there you are. Hey! Well, you're looking pretty good. I would have thought you'd been working here for years.
What are you doing here?
Well, my internship ended a little early. I was getting hungry, so I thought I'd stop by. Looks like you're doing all right.
What's up?
Oh, it's nothing really. If you don't mind, could we talk for a bit when you're done? Hey, manager says to take your break. Wait, what? Mochizuki's here? I see you chose this place too. Well, my internship ended a little early, so... So what? You came here to rub it in my face? You better not start picking up chicks in here. You are literally a chick magnet, you know that? Our sworn enemy. Oh, now that you're here, I'd actually like to get your opinion too, Tomochika-kun. About what? Lay it on me, we got time.
Shouldn't you be working?
They said I should take my break now too. Come on, this is our chance to chill. Don't even think about wiping tables. You two get along pretty well, huh? I guess I'll go order something. You guys go ahead and find a seat. Hold on, the manager hooked me up with some nuggets. Let me go grab them. Not such a bad person once you get to know each other. Just kinda intimidating at first. I think this should be enough for the three of us. Nice, you know your junk food. Now, this is what being a high schooler is all about. So, you wanted to talk about something? Well, it's about Junpei-kun. Iori? Aren't you guys doing the same internship?
Yeah, we were supposed to, but he didn't show up. Until today, that is. I finally saw him, so we talked for a bit. Did something happen to him?
What makes you say that?
Well, at first glance, he looks like he's goofing off as always, but it feels like he's forcing himself. I can see a hint of sadness when I look into his eyes.
You know, Mochizuki, you're really starting to get on my nerves.
Huh? Oh, sorry. Why?
You're that good-looking, but you still watch out for your bros? You're too perfect. What are we even supposed to do about this guy? Anyway, I don't know what's up, but I guess even Iori's not immune to getting bummed out sometimes. Guess that shouldn't be surprising. No one ever said being a teenager was easy. Let's give him some space, yeah? He's got this guy living in the same dorm. That's a recipe for recovery for sure. He helped me a lot, too. I'd probably still be moping around if it wasn't for him. So don't worry. I'm sure Iori will bounce back in no time.
Yeah.
Well, nothing more to do but take him to karaoke sometime. I'll let him know you were worried about him.
Thanks, Tomochika-kun.
Oh, crap, the time. Yeah, I gotta get back to work. I didn't even get to eat any of this. It's up to you now, Mochizuki.
I don't think I can eat this much. Guess I'll go ask for a to-go box at the register. He's probably right. I'm sure Junpei-kun will be back to his cheerful self again soon. Especially with you around. You're his best friend, right?
Yeah.
I know I'm the one who asked, but I feel a little awkward hearing that. I have to admit, I'm a little jealous. I never really had someone like that before. Before, but what about now? Sorry. Don't mind me. Seeing Junpei-kun like that had me worried about you as well. But I guess you're doing just fine. It's just... I don't like it. Seeing my friends in pain. Sorry, I didn't mean to drag this on so long. See you later. Good luck on the rest of your shift.
Ryoji left and I got back to work. With the 4 days of internship done, I headed back to the dorm.
Oh, welcome.
That's... Yes.
Come think of it, the crops I plant on Abuta should be ready to harvest by now. Okay, we had to go to the cafe again. No, right here. My foot boot camp. Go to the real top and get this over with. Mindful boot camps. A recipe software that teaches mindfulness meditation. Listen up, proper breathing and posture begin to play. My head feels clearer than before. I feel like the meditation has helped me train my mind. Hey, max SP increased by 5.
Good morning. This is Elizabeth. I am calling to inform you that more humans have wandered into Tartarus. 2 this time, I believe.
Please swiftly and safely conduct a search and rescue. Goodbye now.
All right, then we're about to go to Taurus, but not yet. We're gonna see when do we go. Do I have that? I don't. Okay. Well. We said we're ready to persona for one social link here.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Please take a look.
I'm confused. This one now. Don't do that now. What's this one? I think I should, right? Should I or should I not? I'm thinking about it.
Please choose the personas you would like to fuse.
No. Oh, here it is.
This would be a wise
yep,
choice.
There it is. So it'd be Hellbiker Anger. Yep.
This person, please choose what skills to inherit.
Okay, high calendar. Let's get Doris in.
It seems you have been blessed.
It's finally right. Time.
Okay, can I pick something else or no?
This will be a wise
this one.
Choice.
Might be Alice. I want to keep Alice. That's a different unlocker.
This power
no,
might
that'll
be
look
too
okay.
Much for you.
It's funny enough, I don't need death anymore. Screw it.
This would be a what do you wish
yeah.
To inherit?
I counter.
It appears it will receive. Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
Okay. We should be good now. My honest. Okay, love that. No charm, no. Oh, that's good, no charm. I don't really like these things anymore. Oh, repel dark button. So I do it now, repel. No, let's command. Alright. I think that should be all, right? Yeah, everything's like 70. Except Loki is 69, but we're almost there, so let's get out of here. Okay. We're almost getting Loki at 69, almost there. Okay. Let's go hang out with Mitsuru.
Interesting. So this is what the interior looks like. It's smaller than I expected.
Is this your first time?
Well, technically, yes. But I did pass by once with Akihiko. So, I understand that you don't eat with utensils here?
Yeah, you don't.
My lack of knowledge on this subject is a serious problem. In all honesty, it's a good thing you're here. Is it actually profitable to sell these items at such low prices? I'd be interested to know the average cost per unit. Oh, sorry, I found myself lost in thought again. In truth, I didn't ask you here just to eat. I wanted to express my personal thanks to you. Right now, our strength and conviction are being tested to their limits. We've only made it this far because we've been blessed with each other's partnership. I know I've been asking a lot of you. Even more than the others. but I truly appreciate it. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Mitchell says, trust me. Right, wake up. Two.
Hmm? Oh, I didn't realize we were talking for so long. It would be rude to let the food grow cold. Shall we begin?
Okay.
Try to keep your chin up, Junpei.
I know. So what do you want?
This came from the hospital.
Is this Chidori's sketchbook?
They found it while they were sorting through her belongings.
Ah. I know. I gotta snap out of this, but it's just so hard.
You should look at it.
Yeah.
Hey, Junpei, can I take a look?
You probably wouldn't understand her drawings anyway.
What the? Wow, it's really good. This is amazing. Who wouldn't understand a drawing like this?
Huh? What? It's
a detailed portrait of Junpei-san.
Chidori.
Junpei.
It's like she's telling me to stop moping around.
Junpei-kun.
Okay, I'm gonna fight to get rid of the Dark Hour. I'm sorry for all the times I snapped at you. I still hate to admit it, but just know I'll be counting on you.
Right back at you. New Dirge. Lays alive. Massive fire damage to one foe. Ignore resistance. Fully restores user's HP.
Junpei.
My friends are all smiling with ears with tears in their eyes. Our fool's been ranked. Tonight, one more. We're almost done with this game. What's for set? Da da da. Let me find. Okay, got Elizabeth. Okay. We can head back to Net Cafe.
Come on.
My, where is it? Yeah, mental instructor. Mental instructor. You seem to teach breathing techniques and stretches at a very difficulty levels. I follow the on-screen instructions and begin diaphragmatic breathing. I was able to reach the final level where I could hear my true inner thoughts. I feel like the spiritual training has helped me free my mind. HP has decreased by 7. Okay. Oh, I already have star anymore. Oops, yeah, I'll see. No, I got rid of that. Well, let's go get star again. I know I don't need it anymore. But it's... I would prefer I have it with me. It's better than safe than sorry, right?
Okay. How may I assist you?
Yeah, give me a star, Persona.
Please, take a look.
So you'll be summoning this. May it be your inner strength.
Okay.
Are you finished? We look.
Let me hire say.
Glad we can meet up one more time before I take off.
You're leaving today?
Always sharp as a tack. Yep. I'm leaving right after this. Factory's way out west, so I'm moving into a dorm there. I've already sent my luggage. I just gotta send myself. My mom started crying and blaming herself. I'm the one who wants to do this. This is a new chapter in my life. Guess I should say goodbye to this ramen, too. Well then, I better get going.
I'll see you off.
Sure, then let's head to the station. Hey. Here, take this.
Looks like a car key.
I want you to hang on to that.
What's this for?
Well, it's a car key, obviously, but it's not just any car key. It's the key to my dad's car. I've been keeping it for good luck. Sometimes I get pretty pissed that he's not around anymore. My life wouldn't have been so complicated, you know? I could have enjoyed track more. I wouldn't have had all that pressure to be the best. But by blaming him like that, I was just running away from my problems. That's why I want you to have it. I don't want to risk running away again. But if I know you have it, I'll be able to stand on my own two feet. Then, next time we meet, I can still be proud of who I am.
Got a car key?
Thank you.
I guess it seems to really care about me. And we finished Star.
The innermost power of the Star Arcana have been set free. We now bestow upon you the ultimate form of the star within thyself.
Rank 10. You're gonna have to use Hela, that light barrier.
We'll see each other again someday.
Oh, welcome back. By the way,
okay, we're gonna go where? Where's Mitsuru? Oh, there she is. Yes, that's three.
In that case, I didn't put a lot of thought into what books I brought. I just took whatever caught my attention. I apologize. I should have asked what your preferences were beforehand. If you don't mind my asking now, what kinds of books do you usually read?
No, what's manga textbooks? Both of these I read. Why would I read textbooks? Well, which one's the most I read the most? To be honest, it's manga. I read manga the most.
To be honest, I'm not too familiar with the medium, though I admit I've been curious. Combining pictures with text sounds like a powerful form of expression. Perhaps I'll borrow some from Iori to broaden my horizons. Incidentally, the books I brought today are things like biographies and history books. I can attest that they're all worthwhile reads. Rather accessible ones, too. I hope you find them to your liking. Oh my, you're really tearing through the pages. I'm impressed by your focus. It's nice to spend some time reading quietly together like this. Thank you. That made for a relaxing evening. Well then, it's about time we return to our rooms. Good night.
We're almost in December.
So.
Yeah, yeah. Go hang out with Mitsuru.
Hello. Thank you. Interesting. So this takoyaki doesn't contain an entire octopus, but only a small portion. I mean, that does make sense. The entire creature would be far too large for a single person. Sometimes my own ignorance truly astounds me.
Did you get tired of everything that tiny ball? Okay. Why not give it a try?
Seeing is believing, I suppose. Excuse me, one piece of takoyaki, please. What? Oh, they're only sold in multiples? How generous. So I'll receive an entire tray for this price. So it's filled with diced octopus.
Surprised she never had any. Well, I mean, she's rich, so, you know.
There's a mild sourness combined with the chewy texture of the seafood. Quite flavorful. Are there other ingredients mixed in? In any case, it's quite good. C'est très bon. That reminds me, Akihiko once mentioned this place. Speaking of Akihiko, don't you think he's been acting differently lately? I can't place my finger on it, but I've known him for quite a long time. It feels like something's changed. Maybe he's just maturing.
Are you happy?
Of course I'm happy. With all that we've been through, it can be difficult to get over what's happened in the past. But Akihiko is using his experiences to make himself stronger. I'm quite impressed by that. When I look at Akihiko, I can't help but reflect upon my own life. It's the most peculiar feeling.
Maybe you're anxious.
Anxious? You may be right. Maybe a part of me is panicking because I feel like I'm being left behind. Sorry, don't mind me.
Mr. Rose seems to have a lot on her mind. Rank 3.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. Sorry to subject you to my thoughtless rambling. Just forget I said anything.
I'm rooting for you.
I'm not sure what you mean. That takoyaki was absolutely delicious. We should eat here again sometime.
Takoyaki's great.
Oh, welcome back. You're late. Ryoji-kun was just leaving.
Oh, hey there. Chilly out, huh? Hope you don't go catching a cold. You know, I stop by here pretty often. Weird we never see each other. Well, I'm out of here. See you later.
Later, Ryoji.
Was that Ryoji-san?
Yeah, he said he was going home.
Why was he here?
To see Junpei. They've been hanging out a lot ever since the school trip.
But the rules state that visitors aren't allowed here.
Yeah, but Grigio-senpai said it's cool as long as no one stays late.
I don't think we have anything to worry about. He is dangerous. Dangerous? Ryoji-kun?
Come to think of it, he did hit on Mitsuru-senpai the first time he met her.
But having him around has really helped cheer you up, Junpei-kun.
Well, no point in dwelling on the past, right? Won't change a damn thing.
That's true.
Hmm? What's up, Ai-chan?
I'm fine. It's just... I envy you, Junpei. I'm a machine. So I don't understand what it feels like to live.
Really? But you don't seem that different.
In my case, it's more accurate to say that I'm operational as opposed to alive. There are times when I malfunction, but I can always be repaired.
Well, if we were all like you, then we never have to worry about dying. Oh, crap! I don't have time to talk right now. I've got a mountain of homework. Serves me right for slacking. Oh, no use whining.
Junpei studying on purpose? I guess hell finally froze over. Well, better call it a night then.
The gift of life is not something I should possess. A weapon is much more difficult to operate when it's alive. That said, I believe I understand the concept of loss. Leader, the thought of something happening to you, it makes me...
Don't worry about me.
Understood. You are very special to me. I can't explain why, but I never want to leave your side. I want to protect you at all costs, to be there for you always. I apologize for keeping you. You must be tired. So much has happened in so little time. I'll return to my room as well. Good night. Yoji Mochizuki. He is dangerous. And what is this unsettling feeling? I am a machine. I can't die. So no one will have to grieve for me. I have to do something. I don't want to see them suffer anymore.
Man, Shikibu here would be different. He'd be like, all machines have hearts. That's what he said. Okay, so there you go, him and Mitsuru.
Yes.
Sure.
Thank you. Help yourself to the snacks as well, if you'd like. Today, I wanted to show my thanks for your hard work, as well as check in to see how you're doing. Ever since you joined us, you've been taking on a lot of responsibility as leader of our group. Have you been running into any trouble? If you have, please don't be afraid to let me know.
A little, I guess.
I apologize for putting so much pressure on you. I'll do whatever I can to help. I have to say, I am grateful that you agreed to take on the leadership role. And I want you to know that you're doing an excellent job. Akihiko was right about you. Your cup is empty. Let's pour you another. It's late. We ended up spending a lot of time here. Let's turn in for the night. Oh, I'll take care of the cleanup. I'm glad we had the chance to talk today. I'd like to invite you again when the opportunity arises. Then with that, I bid you a good night. Hello, it's me. Sorry for calling so late. Now then, about the new arrival from the other day, I'd like to ask that you perform a full autopsy. If we find any distinctive features, we may be able to locate her family. Also, I can't help but think that the Kirijo group is connected to Strega in some way. Considering this, I think it would be disrespectful to sweep her death under the rug. And of course, I'll take full responsibility. What? What did you just say? Transmogrified. The body? But Judging by the post-mortem, we were certain she was... All right. I'm sorry, but please keep this strictly confidential until we know more. If there are any other changes... Yes, absolutely. Right then. What is going on? I guess we'll just have to wait and see what happens for now.
Something's happening. We're in December now. Okay. Hey, let's go see Ryuji.
Hey, thanks for coming.
What happened?
I suddenly just got this feeling that I'm running out of time, and I felt like I had to see you. I had to talk to you. Sorry, I'm not even sure what I wanted to say to you. So, I guess for today, I'd like to say thanks.
Thanks.
It hasn't been that long since we met, but I feel like I've learned so much by spending time with you. I just... really wanted to thank you for that. You showed me around the school and the city. I got to hang out with you and the others. I even got to go on a trip with you. That was a lot of fun. It's been a joy to experience and learn new things every day.
Wow.
I guess I wanted you to hear this song. When I saw those couples in Kyoto, or when I visited you guys at the dorm, I realized that's what it really means to build a connection with someone. It's that feeling of overcoming something together and keeping each other going. Both sides need to come to an understanding. That's how connections are built, right? I want you to know that you're important to me. I know I said I wanted us to be friends, but... I actually want to be something more. What about you?
Why are you bringing this up?
I don't really get it myself, but I...
Excuse me. Oh, it's you. Sorry, I hope I didn't interrupt. I was just passing through the hall, and I heard someone playing a beautiful song on the piano. So I thought I'd stop by to watch the performance. Who was the one playing? Was it you?
Ryoji was just...
Oh, I wanted to ask. It might have just been my imagination, but I thought I sensed Ryoji-kun's presence in this room. Were you not with him?
The melody Ryoji play on the piano remained fresh in my mind. All equipped personas has stats been raised by one. Ryoji left somehow mysteriously. What does that tell you?
Welcome back. Oh.
Okay, let's see. Okay, so we had to go to our rescue people because today's the last day to get them. Alright, so I'm gonna call it here, I guess. Yeah, because Taurus will be, that rescue people test will be its own thing. So I'll just do it on my own time. So I rest of them, then we'll come back and do more story. Because hopefully I might finish. There's no way I'll finish this game by next week. There's no way. Because there's two games that are coming out. And I'm hoping that at least I finish this before that specific game comes out on Friday. Hopefully, but I don't think so. But there's one game that I want to play that comes out like on Monday or Tuesday. So you'll see what that is in a bit. If you know what it is, then you know what it is. But anyway, stay tuned. And thanks so much for watching and entertaining all of you in my next video. See you next time for more Persona 3 Reload.